this guy's moving over for me to pass him, but I'm not passing on a corner like this. I'll go. That puts a signal on if he wants to turn off the road, so I don't pass him, and then he just doesn't. The speed camera. I think it's broken though. These speed cameras are unsafe because you get some guy who's like speeding and then he looks up and he sees the fucking camera and then what does he do? He like locks up the brakes, you know, and if he's got someone behind him, they crash to the back of him, you know, like they actually, I'm sure they cause more accidents than they prevent. Get some guy flying along, you know, speeding, but whatever, there's no traffic, it's safe, you know. And then all of a sudden, he sees a speed camera, a radar camera, and then he does what? He locks up his brakes, he loses control, and then he crashes. Okay. Yeah. You know, maybe he takes out a family in doing so. Okay, this guy just... Yeah, well, as long as you got your soup, don't worry about all the traffic you're causing. Taping. Miracle B. I don't even know if I'm on the right road anymore, you know? Double solid yellow, that's a fucking, all you get a few of them now, you get like a group of cars, and that was like over a blind crest. See, and those are the kind of cars that are going to kill me when they're coming this way, because they're going to be passing on a double solid yellow over like a crest, and I'm not going to see them. You get cars on here that race as if they were motorcycles, and they deserve to die. Catching up with him. This car in front of me here is aggressive. See, he keeps pulling out to pass people. You're in a car, like, you know? No matter how hard you try. Look at this, it's a total, see that? It's a total blind corner and he's passing. Just had a brake to let him in. Not going in? That's the cafe, but I don't know if we're going in or not. There's that same car, and there's two of them, see? They're like, got two cars racing in the mountain on a two-lane road with blind corners. Now, I'm nervous passing them, because there's a chance when I go to pass them, they're also going to go to pass someone, and then they'll pull out and ram me off the road, you know? I'm not scared of most cars, but when you've seen a car driving aggressively, you need to really be extra cautious. If I go to pass him, he might, at the same time, go to pass. He might not, or just the fact that he's a racer wannabe, he might decide to not let me pass him, you know? And as I go to pass, he might pull out and block me. Or he might try to pull out and block me, and instead ram me off the road. So... point is when you see, you know, some guys in a Japanese car, especially one that's been dented all the shit, the whole thing's covered in, like, primer. You look at his bumper, it's all covered in putty and been repainted and stuff. So he's crashed a few times and he doesn't have the money to fix it properly. In other words, he's trash. I'm still taping. Wow. Beautiful again. See? It's like a town on the side of a mountain. I'm really riding alone here. I caught up with one of the guys in the group, and then he takes my picture, and he tells, and I start to stop, and he's like, don't stop, keep going. But I don't know if you want me to keep going so you can take my picture, or if you wanted me to keep going.